Well, the winner here is Sean Case in the Sunoco 150. Joey Logano had a great run, as we'll take a look now at the unofficial results. Kerry Earnhardt will come home third. Jesus Hernandez, his best finish of the year. And how about Tim McCready?
Good run for Tim McCready. Had, like I say, starting 21st here today, overcoming all them problems. Look at Chase Austin, Rusty Wallace's driver. Rusty was on the radio with him, worked him through. Mark Davis, another good finish for him, for driver development driver for Joe Gibbs.
And Max Dumouriez comes home 10th, Steve Park 8th. Well, it's now time to crown the champion, so let's head down to Natalie Taylor.
Well, I think the term Rookie of the Year is definitely understated. This Rookie of the Year also is taking the championship points. Joey, did you ever think you would come into a division and be the champion?
It definitely was one of our goals this year, and be able to get it was awesome. I mean, if it wasn't for this Joe Gibbs driven racing all team, wouldn't be here right now. I mean, this team is tremendous. Pit stops, getting the car ready. Sid, my crew chief, he's unbelievable. You know, it's just a dream year.
Well, you know, everyone wants to know, is Joey Logano the real deal? I think this is definitely the way to prove it.
Yeah, I hope so. I mean, we tried real hard this year and had a real good year, so I really couldn't ask for anything else.
Well, one of the characteristics of Joey Logano is he's always smiling, and guys, you can tell he's definitely smiling. And another reason we're going to go ahead and get him the trophy here, we've got the president of NASCAR coming up, Mike Helton. Mike, go ahead and present Joey Logano, the series champion.
Congratulations. I suspect we're going to see a lot of these in your hands over the course of your career. At least we would hope so. NASCAR is really proud of you. Congratulations to you and Joe Gibbs Racing, JD, and all the bunch for an outstanding season. Not only a rookie season, but a championship season. We're proud to have you part of NASCAR.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
That's the first time I ever seen speechless.
Yep. A lot of meaning there to have Mike Hilton, the president of NASCAR, present you with a trophy. You just don't realize. I'm sure he'll wake up tomorrow and say, man, did that really happen?
Well, Dan, before we go, this is our final broadcast of the year. We hope to be back next season with more Grand National Racing on HCNet. I want to tell you what a pleasure it's been working with you. I learn a lot every race, and I know our fans at home do too, from your expertise about racing. It's been a true joy this year.
Well, I thank it. We've had a good time, and all the guys at HDNet, all the support crew, the camera guys, and everybody that does what they do, it's a big, big accomplishment to come here and set all this equipment up and get it done, and I my hats are off to all them, because you guys are the ones that make it happen. Mike, it's been a pleasure working with you.
Fun.
Natalie Taylor down in the pits, and hope we can do many, many more years of this.
Well, I agree with you, and you know the direction these series are taking, where you've got some veterans, you get all the young developmental drivers, I think it's a great mix, and it's a great plan that NASCAR has.
Well, this series has come a long way this year.
Well, you've been watching NASCAR Grand National Division Racing here on HDNet, and we want to thank a lot of people. And that starts with our director. Our next telecast, soccer, is New England and New York. Our director, Hank Lena. They call him Hankalicious now for some reason. And our producer, David Butler. David, thanks for putting up with all of us all season long. Engineering, Dan Neighbors and Ed Martinez. Our production manager, Mike Hurd. Also our graphics, ML Freitag. Thanks to all the guys in tape, including Kenny Allen, Benito Altavella, you're great on audio every week. And our A2 here, Grizz, Ian Leaf, thanks for making things so comfortable for us here in the booth. Once again, the winner from here in Dover is Sean Case. Joey Logano is the champion. Our congratulations to all of them. From our broadcast partners, Dan Partis and Natalie Taylor, I'm Mike Hogwood. Thanks for joining with us. We hope to have you with more racing here on HDNet next spring. So long, everybody.